Can you think of a cultural heritage in your own hometown? Have you ever thought about having it digitized? And do you want to make an attractive online gallery? Every culture has its own irreplaceable heritage. The Chinese culture has accumulated a rich heritage during its long history. In this information age, digital technologies provide effective and sustainable means to promote and preserve cultural heritage. This course aims to help students better recognize and appreciate the importance and values of cultural heritage in Hong Kong, China, and around the world, and how digital technologies can be used to preserve cultural heritage. Real-world projects on digital preservation will be used as examples, such as the Hong Kong Memory Project and the Yi Dunhuang Online Gallery. Students will also be encouraged to look up and reflect on the digitized cultural heritage in Hong Kong or their hometowns. As the capstone of this course, students will use a well-known and easy-to-use web application to create digital galleries for cultural heritage of their own choices. This product will be your unique contribution to preserving cultural heritage of the world. At the same time, this gallery can be an excellent add-on to your portfolio, as it demonstrates your cultural awareness, digital skills, creativity, and social responsibility. It's time for us to ride the digital tide, preserve our culture, and be proud of ourselves. This is CCCH9051, Digitizing Cultural Heritage in Greater China.